The song is called In Pieces.
Thank you.
Mario! Mario! It died already.
I want to take a second to thank the guys for What Feeds the Fire and from the dedication to an amazing young band. Now listen, obviously we want you to do whatever you want to do and have as much fun as you can, but this stage is real, real small, so if you're going to get up, just get right off and sort of pay attention to where your feet are so we can face you and not have to face the other way the whole time. But everyone seems pretty well behaved, so just keep that up. Comes up and thanks you for what you've done and for doing what you do and for being in their town. So take a second and give those guys a pat on the back and help them out with their money. As do we.
Okay.
Yeah, if we could get some water up here, that would be amazing. We have a brand new song we want to play for you. It seems like every time we play a show, these past couple months, we have one we've never played before. We've been writing really, really hard. We just finished our last song this week, and now we have 10 brand new songs that we're going to go and record next month. Next week, down in D.C., equal length record that we're going to call Give Blood. It's going to be on Equal Vision. It'll come out at the end of October if all goes according to plan. So this will be the new one for tonight. It's called Anti Up.
Where
Hey, you.
This might be fine. I just need a little more volume on it.
A little warm.
And really, volume isn't our greatest problem. It's dehydration. I'm starting to see great big pools of water out on the dance floor that I know aren't really there. So somebody could give us a drink. We'll take part of our payment in some water.
I mean, I got
water. We can cut a deal.
Right, I know we're on a coastal now.
Right next to the ocean.
What you believe in and where you're going in this life. I just care that if you're going to start telling other people how they should be living their lives, and you start coming off like you know what is right and what is wrong for the rest of the world, you should know what the fuck you're saying. And then maybe it'll be a little more lasting. The song's called What Makes Us Strong. Nobody knows. Well, I don't know much about it other than we're playing with American Nightmare and Kill Your Idols and a whole bunch of other bands. If you go to our website at banetechnical.com, there's a link to directions and probably a lot more information, but it's going to be the last show we play for the whole summer. But she didn't make it here tonight, and we really appreciate it. We just have a couple more, we're going to get out of here because this place has to close up.
Zach.
In like 5 more months.
Zach.
Thank you. Italian.